Clave is very impressed with your progress. They think you're ready for your first mission. What do you think?
I've been ready since the day I got here.
Well, then you better get your butt over to training. You know how much our sister hates tardiness. Any sign of Jonathan?
No. We tracked the box itself, but it was a dead end.
So Valentine sent Duncan to steal a pair of baby booties?
Someone did. Someone who wanted to circumvent us from tracking Jonathan.
And now we have no leads on either of them. We've got nothing.
Actually, we have less than nothing. Something you should know. Clave doesn't have the soul sword. It never did.
So the Clave has been lying this entire time?
Wouldn't be the first time.
The Clave is trying to prevent an uprising. If the Downworld finds out that we don't have the soul sword, it'd be total chaos.
But the sword's been deactivated. It can't be used on Downworlders.
Not in the way Valentine used it before, but it's still a mortal instrument.
If you combine it with the other two mortal instruments, the cup and the mirror, he could use it to raise the angel Raziel.
I thought that was just legend.
Well, legends are true. The angel will grant him one wish. Anything he wants.
The end of the Downworld as we know it.
How's chasing pigeons gonna help me with my training?
You're not chasing them, you're tracking them. This lesson is all about focus. Now activate your tracking room. Now track this egg back to the bird who laid it. You need to concentrate.
I'm already an expert tracker.
I thought the same thing when I was your age, until I hit a nest full of curry demons. If it wasn't for Alec, I wouldn't be standing here.
But you only got better by being in the field. Now, it's my turn.
What are you talking about?
The Clave approved me for my first mission.
That's not happening. Find the bird, Max. That's the assignment.
Where are you going?
You're not sending our little brother out into the field.
You know better than anyone how good Max is. His simulation scores are off the charts.
That's a simulation. I'm talking about the real world.
Max has had his rune ceremony. It's standard to get orders after that, just like we did when we were his age.
It was different back then. We weren't fighting Valentine.
Izzy.
You weren't there that night with Kaylee. He came this close to dying.
Max is a soldier. It's time we start treating him like one.